yung ginagawa natin, muscle memory yan. Pagka hindi nyo ginagawa, malilimutan nyo yan. So, babalik kayo sa ganun. Sa soft. Babalik kayo. Kaya dapat pagka, ano, prepare nyo na. Mag-ano ako bukas. O kaya, ano, practice ka sa bahay. Tingnan nyo sa salamin yung, ano, tingnan nyo sa salamin yung ginagawa nyo. Pati yung pag-cut. Pag nakita niyo sa salamin, makikita niyo yung kinakailangan i-modify ko. Kung nakasimangat ba kayo, kung wala kayong facial expression, ganyan. Kung makikita nyo kung nag-cut nga ba yung kamay ninyo, kung kitang-kita yun. Makikita nyo yun kapag nag-practice kayo sa harapan ng salamin. Ganun siya. So, basically, pagka nag-ano kayo, malapit na kayong inatasan kayo, bago pa lang kayo doon, mag-practice na kayo sa bahay. Sa amin, kahit ano, kahit, syempre, nakakapagod yun kasi sasakit yun dito eh. So, dapat, pag natutulog, kahit minsan, pag natutulog, ganun-ganun yung iba. Imagine mo eh. Oh. So. Pam, pam, radam, pam, pam, pam. Short day lang din. Pam, 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 pam. Lahat ng 2-4 kasi, lahat ng 2-4 is marching tempo. Pagka sinabing tempo di marcha, parang tak, 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 pa, left, left, right, left, right. Ganun-ganun lang yan.
Pati yung ano, yung onward Christian soldiers.
Oh. On, hindi, 4-4 yung onward Christian soldiers. Pero pwedeng gawin. Onward Christian soldiers marching. Pero, joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Him room and then nature sing. Beautiful, beautiful Zion, we're marching. 6-8 yun. Marching. Ah, pwede siyang P. Joy to the world. Ready? Sing. Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Okay, ano ba yun? Prepare him room. Ah, papasok agad doon. Ah, papasok para, yun ang gusto nyo. Sige. So, hindi tatagal sa King. Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room. And hand nature sing, and hand nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. Joy to the earth, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ, while fields and floods and plain repeat the sounding joy. Repeat the sounding joy.
Meron din ano eh. Ano nga ba yun? Try na natin yung 17. 1-7.
Ano? 1-7?
Lord, in the morning dawn, voice ascending high to thee.
Pasok agad doon.
Lord, in the morning thou shalt hear my voice ascending high to thee. Prayer to thee, lift up mine eyes. Lift up mine eyes.
Oh, gusto nila yun. Tsaka tinatagalan nila yung
ascending high to thee.
Yan.
Lord, in the morning thou my voice ascending high.
Dapat, pero dapat papasok yun.
High to thee will I direct my prayer, to thee lift up mine eye. To thee lift up my eye.
Ha?
Mahay na meron.
Pero iba kasi sa ahap nag-ano eh. Ahap. Yeah.
Ano pa?
The name of Jesus is forgive. Ay, ayan. The name of Jesus is forgive. The name of Jesus is forgive. The name. Now what number? 1313.
Ah, inad pala nila dito sa ano, sa Philippine edition yung ano,
yung
sinasabi kong song, I would be true.
I would be true.
For there are those who trust me. I would be pure, for there are those who care.
Pero ito, tinanggal na to sa Seventh-day Adventist hymnal, yung English.
I would be strong, for there is much to suffer. I would be brave, for there is much to dare. I would be brave. There is much to dare.
Alin yan? The name of Jesus?
13, 1, 3.
Sige, last na to.
The name of Jesus is so sweet, I love its music to repeat. It makes me joyful and complete. The precious name of Jesus, Jesus, how sweet the name, Jesus, every day. Jesus, love and praise we claim. It's worthy praise forever.
And again, I know, huh? Oh. Ready? 3, 4, 1. Sing.
The name of Jesus is so sweet.
Ulit. Yung is so sweet.
So, Lord,
Try natin. Sing.
The name of Jesus is so sweet. I love its music to repeat. It makes my joy full and complete. The precious name of Jesus. Jesus, so sweet the name. Jesus, every day the same. Jesus, let all you claim. His worthy praise forever.
Dito, again, discretion ng pianist at song leader. Dito. So, pwede niyong pag-usapan, ayoko na yung forever na yun na hahabahin yung forever. Pwede yung pag-usapan nyo. Pwede yung sundin. So, nasa discretion nga na ano, nasa
Jesus, oh how sweet the name, Jesus, every day the same.
Pero kung ano talaga dito?
The name of Jesus.
Parang hindi ko alam pero mali yung ano dito, mali yung stress ng downbeats. Dito ang nakikita ko dito, ang the ay second beat.
The name of Jesus is so sweet. I love its music to repeat. It makes my joys full and complete. The precious name of Jesus. Jesus, oh how sweet the name.
Dito sa refrain naman, 4-4.
Jesus, oh how sweet the name. Jesus, oh how sweet the name. Jesus, every day the same. Jesus, let all saints proclaim.
Ah, polyrhythmic kasi to, kaya nahirapan sila. Ang stress kasi nito, yung downbeat, di ba, nandun yung pinakamalakas na stress. So, ang stress nitong refrain nito, Jesus, oh, how sweet the name. And Jesus, every day the same. Jesus, so, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1. Dapat ganun. Jesus, how, oh, how, Jesus, oh, how sweet the name. Jesus, every day the same. Jesus, let all saints proclaim, it's worthy praise forever. Oh, polymetric siya. Ginawa lang 3-4. Parang ano to eh. Parang, yung A Mighty Fortress is Our God. Yung A Mighty Fortress is Our God, ang totoong rhythm nun, hindi siyang kinakanta na, A Mighty Fortress is Our, hindi yun yung rhythm niya talaga na una, na original. Parang, A mighty fortress is our God. So, irregular siya. So, ginawa na lang, minodernize. Pero ito, ang pangit ng pagkakamodernize.
Pero yung old version na yun,
ang madalas
kinakanta
sa choir. Yun nga po. So yun, meron po ba kayong mga tanong at suggestion, violent reactions yung sa kanina at sa ngayong hapon? Basta practice nilang po yun na practice makes improvements. Practice, practice lang yun. Ano? Yan.
Hindi mix katulad na not I was Christ.
Of Christ, of Jesus, love that sought me when I was lost in sin. Of one just grace that brought me back to His soul again. Of the Christ and that's of mercy. Okay, wala na?
Yes.
Pag ano, tanong-tanong niyo. Pag may mga question po kayo, tanongin niyo na lang ako. Tapos, practice niyo lang po na practice yan. Yung mga pitik. Mga pitik-pitik. Okay. I hope marami tayong natutunan ngayong hapon. Pero nandito din po ba kayo nung last time? Wala, no? Sino-sino po yung mga nandito yung last time?
Tayo, three.
Ah, tayo din ba? tayo lang din. Ah, sila lang yung dalawang bago. Nandun siya. Sa taas. Oo, nandun siya.
May nadagdag tayong dalawa.
Ha? Oo, sana practice mo yung ate. chop. Sige, makikita niyo yung salamin niyo. Chop. Ayan. Sige po, tayo po lahat ay tumayo. Ay. Sige, for a while.
Thank God at natapos yung ating training. Thank God at ang ating speaker ay napaka willing. Sayang lang at ang buong church ay hindi willing. Na sa inisip namin kasama si ating department, music department leader ay madagdagan sana tayong mga choristers. Para si Lola Doc, hindi na sana nakikita sa taas. Kasi, pero nare-request pa rin ako. Pero hindi ako perfect. Kaya kailangan ko pa rin ng training. But I try my best. Sabi nga ni Renz, nanginginig din siya. But thank God, we were chosen. Wala na talaga. Chosen na talaga tayo. From among the many. Walang ibang... dumating. And this afternoon, sabi sana ng ating department leader ng music, si Ma'am Len, ay gusto niyang pumunta dito para mag-thank you talaga kay Sir Kurtz. At kaso, number 75 yung exams niya. Eh, parang nasa kalahati pa lang siya. So, gusto niya sanang mag-say ng words of appreciation. Pero sabi niya sa akin, I can do it. At iniwanan niya sa akin yung maliit na token para sa iyo. It's almost not enough to give you all the efforts that you did, but that's all what the church could afford for the moment. And actually, kagabi, meron akong, may kasalanan pa akong isa ngayon. Naghingi ako ng tulong ni Sir Win para siya i-record. Alam mo kung bakit? Para yung ituturo mo, maipaakita namin sa ibang mga tao na hindi umaten dito, na gusto naming ma-share din sa kanila. Kaya, sinabi ko kay Ate Nels, pwede bang i-record mo? Not thinking na si Kuya Win, I will be that willing. Nakala ko, Ate Nels, ikaw yung magbibidyo lang, ganyan lang tayo, dito lang. Pero thank God, si Kuya Win ay nandito. Pero sorry, we have nothing to give Kuya Win. But the Lord bless your heart. I saw you this morning. You were so willing. And imagine all those things that you did. We just want to get all those records and show it to them na isishare natin itong mga ginawa nating mga ito na napakahirap. But... it's really different if you attended. And if you did not attend and you just do this, you do this, you do this, so it means you did not attend. Okay, and so to thank our speaker
this afternoon,
his name is Curdane Pikes.
Pike lang.
Pike Guadis. And Ate Nels is Nels Guadis Pasamba. So, ang daddy niya, kapatid ni Kuya Kurtz. Si Ate Nels, kapatid ng daddy ni Kuya Kurtz. So, they are very close. At hindi lang yun ang talent ni Kuya Kurtz. Siya ay maraming talento sa music na gusto niya sanang i-share, sabi niya, pero medyo nalulungkot siya dahil yung profession niya hindi masyadong available yung church para kunin yung profession niya. And we cannot just say thank you. Dahil yan ay parang doktor yan eh. Nag-doktor ka, may professional fee ka. Although sa profession ko, marami din naman ang salamat. Kahit na yun ay pinaghirapan ko, marami din ang salamat. Pero Kuya Kurds, isa na ito sa mga salamat. Pero nagbigay din ang church. So please stand. And talagang we wish to... Ay,
camera please.
Also Kuya. Ano lang, para lang sa aming department. Eto na.
Ikaw na lang.
Kasi napasok ito sa board. And the board is very much willing. Hanapin mo naman dyan. Kuya, diba ikaw ay choir conductor, no? We wanted so much to have a choir here. Pero nataka lang ako nung sinasabi namin na magko-choir na sana i-approach ka namin. Pero nung time na sinabi ko sa'yo, sabi mo ay parang hindi ka pa ready. Hindi ko lang alam, may pinasok sila sa board na meron ng mag-take over ng youth choir at si Selmar yung magtuturo. So, hindi ko alam eh.
May time Sabado. Selmar.
Selmar Sabado. Ngayon, hindi ko yun alam dahil hindi napasok sa music department. Anyway, it's also a good choice sa kanyang puso na gagawin niya yun sa youth. Ngayon, si Mother Nels, meron din siyang concern na sa mga adult, mag-choir. Ang sabi ko naman kay Ate Nels, we have done that for so long. We've been here for 13 years. And we've tried so much na itong mga ganyan na pumunta, napakahirap, baka mapapahiya tayo sa teacher. Kasi we are all tied up and mahirap. Sabi ko nga kay Ate Nels, we have 3 uniforms. Wala ka pa dyan, wala ka pa dito, wala kang... We have 3 uniforms. And then, ngayon tinatry ni Ate Nels, talagang lalo yung mga lalaki, mahirap. Mahirap, mahirap talaga. Because tayo ay ano na. And mapapahiyati, ngayon nga dito, halos mapahiyata kay Kuya Kurds. Dahil nga, sa kagustuhan namin na madagdagan ang mga taong magseserve sa church, we offered this again. Pero we just want to thank you for your willingness. And ito lang ang... Kaya nga, sabi ko dito, we are chosen. Talagang chosen na. Wala na talaga. Kuya, accept our token. Not a lot, but from our hearts, the Department of Music really spare that for you. God bless you more. Okay, so let's all stand and...
Pray and then we...
Ay, Kuya Win, akyat ka rin dito sandali. Kahit na maka-thank you lang muna kami sa iyo. Because Kuya Win is really so... Ang tawag nito? Missionary-minded. His heart is really for heaven.
Music-minded
pa din. Kuya, kahit dito ka sa gitna, katabi kita. Can I just shake your hand? Thank you so much for being our cameraman to record our efforts this afternoon. Thank you so much. So let's all stand. Mamaya, pipicture pa tayong lahat. Let us sing muna. What shall we sing? We've been singing all day. So, sino gusto mag-pray? Siguro si Shy. Come on, Shy. Huh? You're really so shy. Si Ate Renz na lang mag-pray.
Our great God, Heavenly Father, we would like to thank you this wonderful day that you have given unto us, that we can able to have a seminar, this kind of part of music, and help us, Father, that all of this we learn will be planted in our hearts and minds so that we can use it to your glory, Father, to your work, and to serve other people. And Father, we invite your Holy Spirit to continually to be with us, to protect us, to guide us in our daily work, And Father, cleanse us from all unrighteousness so that we are worthy to receive your blessings every day. And Father, dismiss us with your blessings and protect us continually with your Holy Spirit, especially your Holy Presence to be with us always, Father. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for everything. This is all we ask in Christ, and we pray.
Amen. Okay, let's have our picture taken.
Available daw.